You know, one of the things I love about Latin America is you just breathe Catholic when you go there.
We can honestly say that the people of Latin America still hold their Catholicism and the practice of it, something very dear to them, but it's under attack.